Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time coming up for the day on Tuesday. Still a bit cloudy, especially in the morning, but I'm thinking we're going to see a little bit of late day sun perhaps and much warmer temperatures by the evening, particularly south of Omaha, and then a tremendously warmer day on Wednesday. I mean, we're talking about summer weather on Wednesday. You see all the clouds we had during the evening on Monday, but no precipitation. One wave of upper-level energy moved off to the east of us during mostly the morning. On Wednesday, the next one is still pretty weak out to the west, so I think we got some dry weather here for the most part, Tuesday and some of Wednesday. That's the GFS computer model. Doesn't have any rain for Omaha through Tuesday. A couple hundredths of an inch there on Wednesday. A little bit more maybe on Thursday evening. Most of the day Thursday will be dry. And then you got a rain chance Friday night, early Saturday, and then again late on Sunday. You see that's through Sunday 7. Watch this, overnight Sunday to Monday. Oh, another inch. So more wet weather coming. But Tuesday gets a Ranby factor of 6 for being and working outside. We'll call it okay. Be sure to catch meteorologist Molly Bernard in the morning. She's in for Matt Surwey. And then I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.